Okay, next, all of a sudden I become the MC for some reason right now. So I'm gonna introduce the next guest because he is so special that they want us to, they want me to introduce instead. He is a Kung Fu master from the Shaolin Temple. You guys heard about the Shaolin Temple before? That's a saying, oh yes, that's the picture right there, the Shaolin Temple. That's a saying in Chinese that all martial arts under the heaven are originated from martial art. 中文我们有一句天下武功出少林。 那么少林的武术有多厉害呢? 介绍武术之前当然先介绍一下我们的师父。 So first gonna introduce our师父first. His name is by Miao Ying Shi. He is a Shaolin Wushu monk from the Shaolin Temple Chaodong lineage. He, apart from being well-qualified in China, he's also being well-qualified in Canada as well, because there's one association in Canada that regulate the field of martial art, and that's called Wushu Canada. He's being appointed as level 9 master in Wushu Canada. Thank you, Master Paul, for giving the round of applause there, because it's really worth that. Because in Canada, there are only 10 levels of masters. That's the ranking system, only 10 levels. And in order to be level 10, you have to be contributed a lot to the Canadian Wushu field, which Sifu Miao Ying has only been here for around a year time, and he is acknowledged as level 9 already. So that's really worth the biggest round of applause, right? 除了在中国他是国际级的武术裁判以外呢，还是加拿大武术联合总会颁的九段级的一个教练级。通常这边只有十个级别，他已经是九段了。所以我们现在还想听我说话，还是想看师傅啊？你们？Of course， 谢谢。
英雄豪杰都来把你敬仰，少林少林，有多少神奇故事到处把你传扬，精湛比武艺，前世人无双，少林寺威震四方，悠久的历史源远流长，少林寺美。
请师傅为我们表演猴棍。
Speed there!
mind away. That blow there meant to have tons of monkeys coming out from there.
Hey, 请师傅出来。 我为师父写了一副对联，今天就送给他。那对联是我做的，那书法家是我的好朋友
Peter。哇，价值连城啊
，priceless。这副对联来讲，由于师父这个功法是禅武艺，有禅就是禅宗的禅，武术的武，医学的医。 Now, I will present three major words. Number one, Buddhism. Number two, martial arts. And number three, healing. So I use the three words to compose a poem for Master Xi. Now, 第一个上联是这样. My side is called the upper palm. The first word meaning, now you use Buddhism to calm down a mind and a heart. As a result, we can communicate with the universe. 那第一句话来讲呢，就是我们用禅修，把我们的心、我们的性都变成非常好、非常宁静。结果呢，我们就能与天堂通话，受天这个天性了。 Now, the lower one, the first word meaning martial arts. The art of martial arts, the knowledge of martial arts will make our body so round, we can be so healthy, and we can travel within the universe anywhere we want. 第三人来讲就是武学，就是 martial arts, 就是功夫了，令到我们身体非常圆满，非常圆满，柔和，圆满的程度就非常健康，甚至可以周游在宇宙之内。 没有压迫感，就是这对对联，禅修心性通天一界，无学深远贯大千。得其无愧，要不要讲句话？
谢谢，谢谢，谢谢吴老师，我这么深奥的一副对联，也谢谢书法家老师，谢谢，在这气有用心的时刻，非常激动，能给大家带来。 我们中华的传统文化少林功夫，我们的儒释道，实际都是我们中国的这个传统文化精髓。那佛道不分家，在这个时刻，祝大家在新的一年里身体健康，吉祥如意，阿弥陀佛，谢谢，谢谢。
What Master Xi says is, okay, Buddhism and also Confucius and also Taoism are all the supreme philosophy of China. But one person I must introduce, Peter Li is the son of a very, very old-time good friend of mine who's the number one Chinese calligrapher in this country, Li Fuxing, okay. Peter 的爸爸就是加拿大前书法家协会的主席李福兴教授，是我一个很好很好的朋友，现在已经不在了。不过儿子能继承他的衣钵不简单，我们要多谢 Peter。 我们拍个照。